Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Last time, we played through Classic Mode using Shulk and beat it on 8.0. And this time, we are going to be using Pac-Man, the very first third-party character in this game. Not the first one revealed, but the first one in the line. Now, really quick, I want to mention, since the last episode, I've acquired a sore throat. So that's just goddamn wonderful. So I apologize if my commentary is not quite up to snuff this time, but we'll do what we can. Alright. So starting off with Pac-Man's palette swaps, we of course have the regular. He basically changes his shoes. So he's got like blue shoes. Wow, they really didn't optimize this. You can't really see his shoes. He's got yellow ones, black ones, purple ones, white ones. I think his gloves change a bit. There's some red ones right there. And then his little oven mitts, which I think are adorable. But we're just going to be going with regular Pac-Man, of course, at 8.0. Now, what I should mention is I kind of suck with Pac-Man. Ooh, what is that? Is that a Magic Ant trophy right there? That is a nice looking trophy, but we're not going to get it. Because I already have it. Ooh, PictoChat 2. We haven't been here yet. And this just confirms Wii Fit Trainer actually has 3 stages that she alternates with. Or alternates through. Okay, sure, Wii Fit Trainer, whatever. This is PictoChat 2, of course, the sequel to the PictoChat stage from Brawl. It's basically the same, except it has different things that appear on the stage. Now, like I said, I'm bad with Pac-Man, but we'll try and get his special moves in. Standard special is bonus fruit. It's not really all fruit, but you just kind of press it, and then when you see the one that you want, you can hit shield to break out of it. Oh god, hold on. No! Oh, she's got a gust bellows? Hold on. Let me actually, like, focus a bit here. I've got this freaking goddamn smoke ball that was screwing me over. Get out of the way. What do you think you're doing? Alright, yeah, so you've got a bunch of different fruits and stuff. There's a bell, there's a key, there's a friggin' spaceship. And they all have the different elements. I personally like using the spaceship, because I forget what game it's from, but it flies around. And also, let me recover. Alright, we'll get to all the rest of his specials in a second here. No! Goddamn, I'm using all of his specials because they're some of his best moves. But I'm not really getting to explain them yet. Ooh! Yep, we're out, okay. But, yes, okay, Boss Galaga grabbed it. Yeah, anyway, so there's all these. The bell goes like that and goes straight down, and it will stun enemies. So, that's pretty good. It holds them in place, you can follow up with another combo. So, yeah, that's the thing. We got a Megaunter and fire. So I really only got to explain bonus fruit, and I mean, I'll use as many of them as I can, I guess, while playing through. But I don't really know the specifics about all of them. I know there's one that moves a lot slower, and I think does more damage because of that or something. I'm honestly not too sure, but we'll do what we can. I'll explain and do what I can. Well, there you go. The apple bounces repeatedly. So I guess let's throw an apple. It's the first one. No, it's not. That's cherries. God damn it. You get the point. Anyway, side special is the power pellet, which you can kind of... Okay, wow. Duck Hunt is dead already. Yeah. Okay, you can kind of adjust the power pellet a bit to control where you go, and it can be used for recovery, as I'm sure you figured out. So that's that. Down special move is a fire hydrant. You send it down, it shoots out water, which will push enemies if they get near it. You can also then kick it to send it launching towards enemies. Oh, what the heck? Okay, everything just hit Sonic at once right there. Charizard picked up that ore club and was doing that over and over again. I think I hit him with a fire hydrant a few times. God damn, we just destroyed him. It's like he killed Duck Hunt and then Charizard was out for revenge after that point, so... Not gonna complain about that. Oh, hello. It's time for a free-for-all on Magikant. Shulk! Why does everyone call him Shulk? I don't get it. I know it's supposed to be like his accent, but even his accent shouldn't sound like that. It's not how English people sound. Alright, and the up special is Pack Jump, which creates this little platform which you can use 3 times. You get higher each time. If you touch it a 4th time, you will fall. But the thing is, opponents can also touch that platform and bounce off of it. It's a Mew! Okay, good. I'm okay with seeing a Mew. Opponents can also bounce off of the platform. And then if you're trying to recover and they bounce on it, that's not gonna be good for you. So, you gotta be careful about that. Flying Man, that's what I was waiting for. God damn it, Lucas. I was waiting over there for Flying Man this whole time. The second I come down is when he appears. Of course it is. Well, I'm just gonna keep my distance then. Oh, is he targeting me? Is Flying Man going after me? So I'm gonna let him do his thing with everybody else. Is that gonna go? Did that work? Oh, there it is. Okay, let's go ahead. Oh, I think I got the ship again. I think it's from, is it Galactus it's from? I honestly forget. Oh God. Oh, there's a spaceship, that's good. I like spaceships. Oh no. Oh God. Freaking Flying Man 2, did Shulk just, woo! Shulk backslash back onto the stage. I need to get rid of Flying Man, unless he, I don't think he leaves over time. There he goes. He's gone, okay, so we can actually focus on what the hell's happening right now. Oh no. So, as I said, I'm not great with Pac-Man, and I don't really know what it is about him. I mean, the main thing when playing Pac-Man, what I've heard most competitive people say, is you really gotta utilize- I swear to God, Lucas! You've really gotta utilize his fruit, which I don't really do all that well. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh, back we go! I need to get rid of Flying Man again. Because he's gonna be a real problem. He's already being a real problem. Oh, boom, got it. Oh, no, 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 break out, break out, break out, break out, break out. Okay. No, you don't, no, you don't. Give me that. Got it, Super Pac-Man, let's go. Yeah, he turns into his old 8-bit. Well, is it even 8-bit? I don't know, his old sprite. And he's giant and you can kill him. Oh, that was beautiful. And yes, it's called Super Pac-Man. That was a wonderful way to finish that. I got the Smash Ball using the Fire Hydrant. Good job, Pac-Man. You did good. So yeah, he's full of projectiles, which is pretty cool, I guess. Like, everything in his moveset feels like a projectile. Well, everything in his special moveset, because obviously the standard, the side, kind of, the down most definitely, and the up, he kind of turns himself into a projectile. Let's do this. We got Metal Captain Falcon. I feel like we fought this guy, as in Metal Captain Falcon, so many times. But I don't know. He's not really doing much yet. Kind of want to... I want to knock him away from me so I can get the... Oh, no. That's not what I meant to do. I want to get the bell. Get rid of that. Oh, and I should also mention, his grab is, like, one of the worst in the game. Because it stays out for so long, and if you miss with it, you're just left completely wide open. So... Yeah, I mean, it's got good range, but that's about all it's got going for it, really. Come on, there we go, got the bell. Now, if I can connect with this, what I'm trying to do right here is, stun him. Oh, I didn't do it. You can also pick up the things that you throw after you've thrown them, which I know a lot of people use as a bit of a strategy, that you can pick up the bell and throw it later or something like that, or use the bell, then bring out the spaceship thingy and do it that way. And hit twice, basically. It's when you know how to use him, Pac-Man can be really good. I just don't know how to use him. I don't want to say that he's a bad character, because he's most definitely not. I'm just bad with him. As you can see, I didn't even pay attention to how he just killed me. Oh! That's a unique kill. To say the least, I think I punched that Deku Nut. It stunned me, but it killed him. Oh, we got the Iridescent Glint Beetle, nice. I forgot that thing even had a trophy. Alright, moving on. Mii's? It's gonna be the Mii's, okay. Now, for the Mii's with, or any kind of team fight with Pac-Man, I'm gonna try his side B, because that can kind of send us through a bunch of enemies. And I don't know why, I just feel like it's gonna hit hard. At least against the team enemies, that is. Kinda. And if you hit twice, at least. Okay, well. Let me back up. Lotus, let me back on the stage. Alright, maybe that's not the best idea then. Let me pick this up. Boom. Not do anything. Hit you with that. Doom. Do nothing. Okay. Okay, the down air got somebody. I'll take it. Forward smash. Dash attack, maybe? Yeah, and if you haven't seen his dash attack... Oh, God. His dash attack sends him into his old little, Waka Waka form as well, so... That's pretty neat. They got a lot of... Sakurai crammed a lot of references into Pac-Man, as you've seen as well, his smash attacks bring out the ghosts. So, he's all kinds of full of references. Oh, there you go, Lotus, get out of here. That might not have even been Lotus, but I'm gonna claim that it was. I knock those guys over there, and... They're both gonna recover. Okay! Oh, I thought it could live. I didn't DI. I did not DI. Come here, Lotus. Let me nom on you right there. And then hit you in the... Okay. You could have recovered. Oh, I almost killed myself. I was going for the disrespect, but honestly, if I'd hit him, that would have made his jump recover, I think, and then he would have probably... He probably would have won, so I'm kind of glad I didn't hit him. I almost screwed myself over. Ready? Go. Go, let's do it. Look at him hopping along. Hello, hands. Also, I love how the taunt that he does whenever he goes up to the hands right there is the one where he just lays down in front of him and looks like he's having a great time. Like, he's just, he's mocking them almost. I bet that's pretty cool. Alright, let's do this. Hopefully we don't have a bad time here. We've got our two stocks, we've got good old Pac-Man, let's see what we can do. I'm gonna bring out a fruit to begin with. Oh, yeah, there you go, I knew he was gonna open with something. I don't wanna really attack him immediately, you know? Because we've learned previously that, Master Hand usually goes for something right away. Nope. There we go, managed to avoid that too. Up smash! Fully ch- no, missed it, okay. I'll just chill down here. Okay. Okay, yes! Got him with the tail end of the up air, apparently. Get rid of that, I want... I can see myself. That one, I'll take the freaking bell. And if you want to know, you use the shield button to select which one you want. Or I think you can roll out of it too, I'm not too sure on that. I guess I'll test it. Come on. Yeah, you can roll out of it too. But I usually just go with the shield because it keeps you in place. But if you need to roll, you can roll. I'm not gonna stop you rolling. If you want to roll? Okay, well that didn't work. Oh, keep hitting him. And nope. So he rolled through that one. That roll friggin' worked that time. Yeah. Okay, got him. Didn't do any kind of zoom in. Doesn't normally do that? No, I guess. No, that's just the hands. I'm stupid. Give me my bell. Okay, down. I was gonna try to pick it up again. Hit him with that standard combo, Pac-Man. Hit him with that standard combo. Came out of his butt right there. Nope. With a forward smash, fully charged. Well, almost fully charged. Nope. Rolling through. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of Pac-Man a little bit. I like him. I'll admit, I do like him as a character, and I'm definitely glad that he got into this game. Because if you think about it, Mario, Sonic, Pac-Man, and Mega Man are all in the same fighting game. And they're all, like, icons of gaming. So, yeah, I'm glad he's here. That was a cool way to finish him off, too. I'm glad that he's here, I'm glad he made it in, and I'm not gonna complain about his inclusion. I definitely think he should come back for the next game. It also makes sense because Bandai Namco, or whatever, was helping make Smash 4, so... Kinda makes sense that they would put a Namco character in there, right? In my opinion, yes. Alright, he's gonna do that one that we can easily avoid, hit him with some aerials. Another one, another- oh no. Well, actually no, we're still on two stocks, so we should be fine. Come on. Alright, got my key. And we got the recovery, nice. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna throw my key at him. Yeah, I killed him with the key, nice. Alright, let's go ahead, bring out the bell. Throw it at him. Oh, did I pick- I picked it back up. See, okay, now we can do it again. Pick it back up again. Oh, I thought I could get it a second time, but no. That's okay, though. We got to stun him twice. See, that's how you can really kind of capitalize on- Oh god, he just killed me with my own fire hydrant. You can capitalize on using your fruits. I mean, I know one of them's a bell, and one of them's a key, and one of them's a spaceship, but they're fruits. Trust me. It's called super fruit. Somehow it makes sense. Hello, I'm coming for your face. There we go. Nope. And take my spaceship. Okay, I missed, but that's okay. And I missed with the cherries too, but that's okay. I'm bad at Pac-Man, but that's okay. Two fire hydrants! Okay, that one didn't want to go. Weird shadow fire hydrant. I don't know why I did that. He's so small! There we go, we just friggin' nommed on that dude. He was so small! Okay, don't take the nommed on that dude thing out of context. Alright, so getting on to the taunts, his up taunt. His side taunt. And his down taunt. And I should mention his up taunt. It changes every time. There's a bunch of different ones, but we don't really have the time to do it right here because of good old Master Core right here, who would eventually not like us taunting anymore, so... Go ahead and take him down, and, Yeah, there's a video on Game Explain's channel where they showed off all of those taunts, so I recommend it. Yeah, I would go into training and show them all off, but it could take a goddamn long time to actually get them all to show up, so I'm just gonna recommend the Game Explain video. Alright, Peck, let's see how you do here. Don't be the first character to fail this. We have not had a character fail this mode yet. Oh! Comment question of the day. Totally forgot it again because I'm a terrible YouTuber. Out of the third-party characters, who is your favorite? And I guess going on from there, if you want to answer a second comment question, simple as always, what's your favorite Pac-Man game? Because there's been a lot. There's been, what, Pac-Man World, Pac-Man and the Ghostly Adventures, I think. The original Pac-Man, if you really like that. There's the arcade one, Arcade Versus or whatever it's called. There's a lot going on for Pac-Man, and, you know, he's got some games. I haven't really played that many of them, but who knows? Maybe there's one that you guys have played that I don't know about that's really good. So let me know. Definitely let me know. What was the other one? I think there... one that I definitely have played is on DS, and it's very obscure. You guys heard of Pac-Pix? It's a game on DS where you draw Pac-Men, you know, just the generic pie-shaped Pac-Man, with the bit taken out of him or whatever. You just draw that, and then you have to, like, eat enemies on the screen and make a bunch of different ones, and have they're going whatever direction you've drawn them or something like that. So, yeah, it's a very strange game. A very strange game indeed. But, yeah, and I don't know if you noticed, it took me goddamn forever just to get that one little piece right there. And I knew that this was a piece, it just wasn't taking it. Is it? That's still a piece? That is still a piece. Will you do it? Okay, there we go. I thought that was just like a part of the image because it wasn't taking it earlier, but no. What else have we got? I think there's some at the bottom right. Pac-Man, you might actually be the one that fails this, might you? Oh no, it's right there. There's one right there in the middle. Come on. Oh, right here. Oh, God, are we gonna fail? Don't let this be the one where we fail. Oh my God, we failed one! I jinxed myself. Congratulations! Well, I mean, at least we got to see most of the image, right? Just missed out on that tiny bit at the bottom. That was a prime example of me completely jinxing myself, right? I was like, hey Pac-Man, don't be the first one to fail! He's the first one to fail it. Goddamn. And that's all because there was one point in that where I was just trying to get that one piece at the bottom left and it was not doing it. Well, I guess that was bound to happen eventually. Alright, Pac-Man. The yellow circular hero of the game Pac-Man, which is recognized as the most successful coin-operated arcade game by Guinness World Records. The Guinness World Records got a mention in Smash Bros. In Smash Bros, he uses several moves inspired by the original Pac-Man. Waka waka your foes by charging up the power pellet move and aiming at them. And they also said waka waka in his trophy description. That is awesome. That is awesome. Alright. Well, despite that disappointing end to the puzzle thing at the end, we did alright with Pac-Man. We did a lot better than I was expecting to. So, that is gonna be it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. And next time, we're playing through as Mega Man. So, stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys then.